We have some breaking news now. A high-profile man accused of rape who has fought to keep his identity a secret can finally be exposed. Georgina Hill has covered this case every step of the way for months. So, Georgie, that man is Bruce Lehrmann.
That's right, Sandra. We have been gagged for months from telling you that Bruce Lehrmann has been charged with two counts of rape by Queensland police in Toowoomba. Today, that veil of secrecy was finally lifted and we can now finally tell you details about this case. He was first charged back in January. Since then, his defence team has worked tirelessly. They have argued for hours, for weeks, for months to keep his name behind closed doors, saying naming Bruce Lehrmann would be catastrophic for his mental health. You have to remember, in Queensland, no other person is afforded that sort of privacy when they have been charged with a serious offence. But on October 3rd this year, the laws surrounding adults charged with sexual offences changed, allowing the media to name those people before they were committed to trial. The complainant in this case was among those people who wanted Bruce Lehrmann name to be made public. Now, 2 weeks ago, lawyers representing a number of media outlets, including us at Network 10, won their case and the magistrate lifted the non-publication order. However, Bruce Lehrmann's defence team immediately stood up and asked for an appeal, and that has brought us to today. It is the first time these laws in Queensland have really been tested, and I think it's fair to say that this will form a case study going forward. It has taken much of the day. We got here at 10 o'clock this morning. It was adjourned until 11. It was then adjourned till 2, then 3, till 4, before Justice Applegarth handed down his decision. There has been a huge media pack here waiting for this decision today. And at about 10 past 4, Justice Applegarth lifted that non-publication order, and we are now finally able to bring you these details.
Indeed, Georgie, thank you. Just breaking news now, a high-profile man, that is Bruce Lehrmann, accused of rape. He has just been named after a court allowed those details to be made public. Georgina Hill there with more when she can.